Okay, so cabin fever is a pretty serious illness, and we're already climbing the walls here.
Totally.
But, you know, if you want to make sure that your kids climb someone else's walls, we have, oh my gosh, Josh here for the YMCA Winter Carnival. And who is this beautiful young lady who is obviously very talented? I've always wanted to do this.
I know, right? That's Lily Steele. She's going to be performing at the YMCA Winter Carnival on January 21st.
Oh my gosh.
I know, right?
This She's is amazing. So cool. So kids can actually see her.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, wow. We actually have about 15 performers that are going to be doing a big show in the YMCA Winter Carnival Theater. So we're going to have everything from unicycles to juggling to acrobats and magic and balloons. It's going to be pretty awesome. And then also as a part of the Winter Carnival, we go down to the gym and there's going to be inflatables, there's going to be carnival games, cotton candy, all sorts of stuff. And I promise that any kid that comes will promise to clean their room afterwards.
Yes.
Yes, we're going to make them all promise that. So if you want your kids to clean their room, then just bring them to Winter Carnival and I'll make them promise that they'll do that.
And if you want to give them some incentive, just show them this link when we will put it up on the Fox 2 St. Louis YouTube page and say, if you want to see this, you have to clean your room.
That's true. And then they'll come and then they'll clean their room and you'll take them out for ice cream and everybody will be happy.
That's right.
It's January.
Yeah.
Right? I mean, there's no great holidays in January. There's holidays.
Not like this.
No, I mean, and so everybody wants to get out. They want to do something fun, but they don't want to be stuck in the house. The kids are climbing the walls. They're going crazy.
Yeah,
right?
Absolutely.
They want to come see some jugglers, some unicyclists, and have some fun. I mean, who doesn't want to come see some jugglers and unicyclists and have fun and see this? I mean, look at that.
That's
an amazing feat of humanity right there.
I know. What do they call this?
This is called an aerial silk or a fabric. Yeah.
Oh my God, that is so cool.
Lily's been doing it for years. She's pretty amazing.
Yeah, I can definitely see that. So, okay, so we got lots of stuff for the kids to see,
yes.
Lots of stuff for the kids to do, like and snacks, stuff
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, totally, and we'll have pizza. And then afterwards, after our 7 o'clock show, the kids are actually having kids' night out at the YMCA too. So it's a pretty cool deal. And actually, by the way, this Friday night at the Chesterfield, our location in Chesterfield Mall, we're doing a kids' night out there too. So if anybody wants to come see us up next to Macy's this Friday night, they can come hang out with me and get pizza and cotton candy and hang out too. So lots of fun things with Circus Kaput always going on. You know?
Are you
going
to be doing that?
We'll be doing all sorts of stuff, spinning plates and juggling.
You
me? You want
that?
Me to do that?
Yeah, I want you
I
to do
can
that.
Do that.
Yeah.
But you don't want to see it.
Oh, okay.
Maybe, well.
That might be really fun. All right. See, that's what we're talking about everybody. We have the Circus Kaput Winter Carnival at the West County YMCA Saturday, January 21st, 6464 Burkhart Place in Chesterfield, circuskaput.com or Facebook YMCA Winter Carnival. You stay tuned. We're going to have more from Oh My Gosh, Josh and Lily Steele on the 9 a.m. show.